Hi guys, it's Henry TMC. Today we're going to be doing the Santa quest. So I already right clicked on him and in chat he said, "It's so good to see you, Henry TMC. I'm afraid this holiday season is a dark one for Skybounds. All of the reindeer and elves have been turned to coal. What? Will you help me recover them? Will you help me save the holidays? Click here to begin the holiday challenge." So, let's click here. What do we need to do once you complete the steps? /challenge. Where is it? Here it is. Take the dark essence to the wizard and have him examine it. Well, the items. Abandon the challenge. No, I'm not doing that. So I'll take it to the wizard. There we go. Tasks: bring the wizard 5 lingering dispels, 1 orb of immunity, 64 magnet spells, and 1 diamond along with the dark essence. Lost dark essence can be recovered from Santa. Right, so 5 lingering dispels. Does he sell them? No, he doesn't. Page view. Lingering dispels. I know what they look like. Lingering dispels! I needed 5 of them. 500k, sure. I don't care. Right. I got lingering dispels. Diamond. There we go. I'll just turn them to diamonds. 1 diamond of immunity. There it is. I'll just bring him a 5-minute one. That's absolutely fine. Bang, 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 bang. Give items. There we go. Talk to the alchemist and bring him 64 lesser arcane dust, 32 arcane dust, 62, and your diamond of darkness, 64, 32, and then 16 of that, then in there. There we go. Wait, what? Oh, talk to the thingy. Let's see, where is he? Alchemist. There we go. Place items here. Give items. Bring your alchemist diamond of darkness back to the wizard. Oh, come on. Back to the wizard. There we go. Speak to the sorcerer about what to do next in order to save the elves and reindeer. Come on, I'm going back and forth here. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Hold up. Stop talking. Who are you? What are you talking about? Dark magic and spells. That. Diamond of darkness. What are these people going to come up with next? I have no idea what you're talking about. Call out wizard to leave me alone. Okay. Bring the sorcerer of alchemist diamond of darkness and... and a soul stone to swear him into revealing what he knows about the darkness. And soul stone to the sorcerer. Place items here. There we go. Go into the water and find 3 darkness element shards to change your diamond of darkness. Then give it to the sorcerer. That's what they are for. Guys, it's war zone time. Guys, I've got all my stuff for the war zone. Let's go /spawn and then /war zone. And right, I need to find them like darkness elements. I know they're not around here. Look, there's an earth one there. A suspicious item. Yes. Indeed. Is there any more around here? Not sure there is. Let's go on to the next island over here. I can't even find any at the moment. Oh no. No. Golden apple. Hey, what? He's killing me with a golden apple on. Jeez. Oh no. Here we go. Come on, where is he? Can't see him. Ah, fear. Oh no. helmet on. There we go. Pork chops. Off the edge again. Normal golden apple. There we go. Right, it's fine. Come on. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh no, I can't get it yet. I can't eat it. Oh, come on. No. Flash heal. Golden apple. Ender pearl. Yes, it hit. It hit. It hit. Run. Run. That bomb. I don't want to die. Ender pearl, please. Please. Oh, my armor is so nearly dead. Oh, I'm basically just dead now. I'm just dead. I don't want to be dead, but I think I am. Yeah. Oh, my ender pearl killed me. Are you kidding me? Guys, I just took a bit of a cut because I had to play golf and I've got a bit of a haircut. But let's carry on with this challenge in the war zone. So need to collect 3 darkness element shards. This time I'm going differently. I'm going with a potion of invisibility and some food. Now I am invisible. Warzone. There we go. And right, I need to do that again. And I need to do that again. And I need to do that again. Really? I literally got into outposts every time I did that. We need to find the darkness element shards. I'm not sure where they are. I haven't found one of them yet. But hopefully I'm going to find some. Come on. Come on. Mistake. I do know, guys, that I have no sword. That's a bit annoying. I completely forgot to bring a sword. Run. Oh, no! My particles! Oh no, what am I doing? Oh no, people can see me easily now. Oh, why? Why, oh why, oh why? Oh, let's go. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. 2, 1. Okay, so guys, I've now got all my stuff. Slash spawn and war zone. By the way, I've got the bunny armor on, that's why I can jump so high. I can get them. Come on. Yes, got them. I have not even found one. I need darkness element charge. Where are these darkness element shards? Guys, I've been in the war zone for a little while now, and I have found one of the darkness element shards, finally. I found it off camera, and I wasn't sure how to pick it up. But then I asked in chat, and then... Wait, where is it? Find a pearl up there. Not sure if it was there. Maybe it was here. No, it's not here either. Wait, what? That's where I found one. I definitely found one. Hold on. Do they, like, move or disappear every time or something? Yeah, look, someone just put in chat, the person next to me, he finally got one. Maybe he got that one first, and maybe it then disappears or something. The reason why I didn't get it was because I had to go back and get the diamond, because I didn't realise you had to use that. Guys, I had to take a cut there because I've just been so busy on Christmas. A couple of days ago was the last time I filmed, but now I'm back to this, and I've figured out what you have to do. So I've got all of these items, and I need to place them in the crafting table in a certain order. It's trap chest, golden apple, ignite, sapling or seed box. It's then cookie, egg, head. And guys, we got it. Yes. Right, guys, we need to go to center now. Right. Use the Soul of Darkness. So spawn egg on your island and kill the fiend that is spawned. If it is lost or failed, get a new one from the center for 100,000 stars. Alright, let's go. I'll get some armor and kill this guy. Guys, you might notice that my keyboard and mouse sound louder. It's because I got new ones for Christmas. So this is my new keyboard. You can't really see it, but it sort of lights up. New keyboard. And then got my new mouse as well. And also, guys, with my new mouse, I can butterfly click. Because before I had to click with one finger, now I can actually butterfly click. I'll do it in this area here. Right click again to confirm. Wait, what? I'll try and stay back. I'll try and stay away from him. He shouldn't be that powerful, really. He's only got a chest plate on. So, we've got 2,000 HP though, and a diamond chest plate on. To be honest, actually, I don't really know what's on the chest plate. It might be like protection 100. That's probably not going to happen, protection 100, but got him cornered. It's perfect. Perfect. Come on. Boss health 70%. He's at 70%, I can see that. 68, 67. Come on, guys. I can do this. I need to get away. I need to eat. My heart's going down. Let me flash heal. Come on, get him again. I want to get him cornered again. I think that's the best way to do it with him. Yeah, corner him. Corner him. Get him, get him, get him. Ah, no. No, no, no. Get back in there. Get back in there. Yes, there we go. He's in back in the corner. I'm seeing what percentage he's at. 11, 10, 9. Nearly got him, guys. Actually, maybe I could have KO sworded him. Nah. He's nearly dead, guys. Nearly dead. Nearly dead. Wait, no, he can still hurt me. What? Oh, no. Oh, there we go. He's gone. He's gone. He's gone. Right, so I killed him now. Victory, have you defeated the Soul of Darkness? Saving the holiday. Task, go back to Santa. You have defeated the darkness and saved the holidays. Thank you, NGTMC. Here, take this with our thanks. Have a Merry Christmas. What is it? Super loot crate? Oh, yes! Guys, let's open it. 3, 2, 1. Item 1. What's it gonna be? Hopefully it's something quite good. Yes! 5 transforming skulls, 5 heads. What was that? Chaos Emerald? Got the Chaos Emerald, item 3. Yeah, they get better as it goes. We get buried treasure, nice. Item 4. What are these? Lingering dispels, that's not good. That's not good, not too bad. Challenge XP. No. Bottle, that's rubbish. Really? Bonus item. Are you ready? Oh. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. No, I'm not getting immortal shard. That's fine. What did I get from that? What did I get? It's that protection 5 book. Okay. Let me open these transforming skulls. There we go. I like the blue one, that's really cute. Oh, the zombie one's really cool with the sunglasses on. I don't really want to open the Challenge XP bottle that I've got because I'm level 15, it would do nothing. Buried treasure. Yeah, it's annoying that you can't actually see what you're going to get. Lingering dispels. They're actually quite good. Hope you guys had a Merry Christmas and hope you have a Happy New Year. That's the end of the video. Please press the like button and subscribe for more. Bye. Bye, guys.